Before I introduce the Penfield Big Band and have them start, I just wanted to mention that we did lose an important person here at the rec department, and certainly with Penfield Rotary and Penfield Rotary Big Band behind me. Nels Carmen passed away earlier this spring and definitely was a huge, huge part of our community. All the things that he did to make all of our programs, whether when he was directing the Penfield Trails Committee, whether he was working the Tuesday concerts over at the community center, when he was doing senior lunches at the community center, all the little things that he did behind the scenes made everything at the rec department happen. So he is sorely missed. We think about him often, and especially tonight is a wonderful tribute to him and the rest of the crew. So please give a round of applause in memory of Nels Carmen. Thank you very much. So that's enough of me talking. We'll get to the good part of the concert, and I'll introduce Penfield Big Band.
Thank you. Okay. Yes, we're the Penfield Big Band. That was a 1972 hit by Buddy Rich's band, written by John LaBarbera. That's called Dancing Men, and you heard from our drummer, Mr. Paul Chappell over there, on a nice extended drum solo. You also heard in the front row, you heard Dave Berlone on the sax, and we heard Ken Foster on sax. Phil DiPiazza on lead trombone here. Okay, next is a Stevie Wonder hit from 1976. This is called I Wish. Thank you. You heard again from Dave Berlone on I Wish on that tenor saxophone there. All right, we're going to introduce our vocalist for the evening, and this is Kimberly Michaels. She's going to start off with a 1927 song composed by George Gershwin with lyrics by Ira Gershwin. It was introduced in the Broadway musical Funny Face. This is called Wonderful. We're going to keep Kimberly up here. Oh, and that last one you heard, trying to remember who we heard from, Jim Farrington right on a trumpet solo, also Larry Neek on the keyboard. Here's another vocal from Kimberly. This one was written by Burt Bacharach with lyrics by Hal David, published in 1967. This is The Look of Love. We'll have Kimberly back. She's got some more numbers on this set list. Up next, we're going to feature our lead trombonist, Mr. Phil DiPiazza, on a 1952 hit by trombonist and band leader Mo Zudikoff. Probably nobody's ever heard of Mo Zudikoff, but his real name, or not his, that is his real name, his band name, stage name was, gotta find it here, Buddy Morrow. This is Night Train. That was Phil DiPiazza on the trombone. Next, we're going to move up a few decades to 1978. This is a tune recorded by Earth, Wind, and Fire called Fantasy.
Four beats.
That was Fantasy by Earth, Wind, and Fire. That was Dave Brilona on the tenor saxophone again. He's going to want more money with all these solos he's getting up there. Some of you were here maybe around 6 o'clock, and we did a snippet of this next tune. This is a song made famous by Nat King Cole in 1943. His daughter Natalie recorded the version we're going to play tonight. Here's Kimberly with It's Only a Paper Moon. It's Only a Paper Moon. How many remember that from Nat King Cole? Yeah, he was a great, great vocalist, along with Kimberly here. Okay, up next, Kimberly will sing a song introduced in the 1946 musical film, Three Little Girls in Blue. How many remember that one? Probably not many. I know I don't. This is 10 years later, that's 1956, Frank Sinatra recorded this song. That's probably the most common version you've heard. This is You Make Me Feel So Young.
so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
Kimberly will be back. Up next, we're going to feature our guitar player, Mr. Mark Balestra, a dear friend of the band. They used to, actually, for the last 10 years or so, co-directed this band with me. I should mention, my name is Steve Quantz, and Howard Rowe was a good friend of the band that co-directed this group with me and became ill a few months ago and unfortunately passed on. But his memory lives on in many of his compositions and arrangements. This next tune is an arrangement done by Howie and his good friend Dave DeWitt, who also used to be a student of his at Rush Henrietta. He wrote this especially for the band. We're gonna hear Mark Balestra and his mighty guitar on a tune that was a hit for the group called the Honey Drippers. This is Good Rockin' at Midnight.
Thank you.
That's one mighty guitar. Or maybe it's the player of the guitar then. That was Mark Balestra. Now we're going to feature our lead tenor sax player, Mr. Ken Foster, on a Bill Liston arrangement called All Things Old and New.
Thank you.
That was Kenny Foster on All Things Old and New. Up next, this song was performed by the group The Spiral Staircase in 1969. This is called More Today Than Yesterday. I think they're talking about the price of gasoline.
Thank you.
That was more today than yesterday. We heard Mr. Phil DiPiazza, our lead trombone player, on a solo on that one. We also heard from Larry Neek, our keyboard player, and that keyboard magically sounded like an organ. Pretty cool. Okay, we got Kimberly back now. She's going to sing a Norah Jones song from 2002. This is Don't Know Why. How's everybody doing out there? Is it a good night? I'm gonna take a few seconds to introduce a few members of the band in our saxophone section on my right, your left. We have Ken Foster, you've heard from him a number of times. Next to him is Sue Berniger. Oh boy. Oh, I guess we know who's got pull in this band. Okay. Next to Sue is Ken Scott on lead alto. And Ken's left is Dave Berlone on second tenor. And on the very end, on baritone saxophone, Dr. Tom Ashby. We'll get going again here in a second. We have Kimberly again is going to sing a show tune from the Rodgers and Hart musical Babes in Arms. This is called The Lady is a Tramp. Our next song is a jazz standard written by American trumpeter Dizzy Gillespie right around 1940. This is called Night in Tunisia. I'll be Okay, we had some number of soloists on that last one. We heard from Rod Hamm on the trombone solo. Ken Scott walking over here because he's going to be featured on this next one. And Jim Farrington next to me on the trumpet. This next one is it's going to feature Ken Scott, our lead alto sax. It's a Duke Ellington song from 1940, arranged by Tommy Newsom for the Tonight Show Band. How many remember Johnny Carson and the Tonight Show Band? Yeah, I wish we had that on nowadays. So anyhow, Tommy Newsom was a sax player in that band, and I think he wrote this to feature himself. We're going to feature Ken Scott on this. It's called Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me. Ken Scott, he makes some crazy sounds on that alto saxophone. Sound like a duck up here quacking, I think. It's pretty crazy technique Ken has on that thing. All right, we got Kimberly back. We have two vocals, and we're going to have one more number after that. So this is Love Is Here to Stay. It's a Gershwin tune arranged by Dave Wolpe. Thank you.
time before.
Okay, we have one final vocal by Kimberly. How many think she sounded okay? Yeah, that's what I say. Sounds great. One more number. This is a new number for the band. It's actually, it was from the musical. I'm sorry, it wasn't a musical. It was a movie, The Pink Panther, 1963. Henry Mancini wrote this song. This is a little different arrangement, but the name of this song is It Had Better Be Tonight.
If you're ever gonna kiss me, it had better be tonight. While the mandolins are playing and stars are bright, if you've anything to tell me, it had better be tonight. Or somebody else might tell me and whisper the words just right. Then you're just saying, baby, go, go, go. For as we natives say, facilito. Gonna hold me, it had better be tonight, or somebody else might hold me, they might make me feel just right. Or as we name.
That's Kimberly Michaels helping us out tonight on vocals. Thanks, Kimberly. Okay, our closing number for the night, we're going to feature the whole saxophone section on a Dave Wolpe arrangement called Lover. This is, I call this one a barn burner because it really moves, it burns fast. This is Lover. I would also, I need to announce the rest of the band here, sorry. Trombone section, Rod Hamm on my right, next to him. Phil DiPiazza, Holly Smith, Jeremiah Cooper on the end. Trumpet section on my far left is Paul Maguda. Rich Bear next to me. I'm Steve Quantz, this is Jim Farrington. The rhythm section, Larry Neek on keyboards. Mark Balestra on guitar, the master guitar. We have Paul Chappell on drums. Nick Parker on bass. I would like to mention before we play our final number that we play for dancing or listening at the Penfield Community Center the first Tuesday of every month, beginning in September and ending in June. We take July and August off. Performances are 7:30 to 9:30 on the first Tuesday of every month, and admission is only $2 a person. So here is Lover featuring our saxophone section. Okay, they reminded me. We're also at the Jazz Festival in the Big Tent next Wednesday, the 28th of this month. So if you want to hear this band again at the Jazz Festival. The concert at the Big Tent is from 6 until 7 o'clock.
Thank you.
you and good night. We're the Penfield Big Band. Thanks for coming, everyone. Hope to see y'all next year.